For me, it was easy. It's about doing the right thing, not some of the times, but all of the time.
LAPD Captain Lillian Carranza accusing her own department of cooking the books of knowingly reporting inaccurate crime statistics.
It's wrong. The public deserves to know the truth, and so do our elected officials.
Carranza said she personally audited crime reports from five LAPD divisions, noted hundreds of mistakes. For example, aggravated assaults, such as attacking someone with a gun, were incorrectly reported as simple assaults and never corrected when she pointed out the mistakes, which could have changed crime stats by as much as 10%.
And I brought it to the attention of multiple staff-level command officers.
She provided us with emails in which she repeatedly told her superiors, as well as the independent inspector general, about her findings. She says no action was taken.